there's one or two of the same faces here tonight down the front here, I do believe. There's an awful lot of people tonight, but there's about 12,000, 13,000 of you haven't seen the show last night, and there was a fuck shitload of people last night. So, pretty damn fucking cool that we ended up with 26,000 people in a couple of nights in Southern California. Yeah. I'm not sure how that happens. I think it's your fault, actually. As I said last night, it's amazing what you can see from up here. Yeah, stop it. Yeah. At the back there, hello, everybody at the Lunatics on the Grass, how are ya? And everybody else, of course. We're, as you can gather, lots of stuff from the Seventh Son or the Seventh Son album tonight.
Yeah.
If you're feeling a little bit cold and you've got a couple of eggs in your pocket, no, don't throw them at us, just hold them up on a plate because you could probably roast them on the fucking gas bombs we've got later on in the show. But we'll be doing a couple of tunes off the first album as well. Three, actually, off the very, very first album. Bit of a treat if you've never been there, and all the rest of it. But this next song you've probably all been on the internet. You probably all know what the set list is, but just in case you don't, it's a song about a soldier in the desert, looking down the barrel of a gun and thinking, oh, what the fuck am I doing here? And really, what's it all about? Is it going to solve anything? I know what my job is, but when all's said and done, do I actually have what it takes? Or am I just afraid to shoot strangers?
Down, there's no other way.
We'll be right back.